Hey.
Aw, can we keep the Chala Hetchala thing going? I don't have PlayStation Plus. I don't wanna have PlayStation Plus. Yes, I'm a level 45. But my guy looks ridiculous. He looks very ridiculous. And yes, I'm a level 45. I'm in the Android Saga? With 18 and 17. Yeah. And I haven't gotten. I can't beat them for some reason because they're like way too powerful. Like overpowered. Even though they're sitting at like a lower power level than I am. Oh no. Okay, I'm back. I had to go pay rent. Forgot to almost pay my rent.
Greetings.
Let's see here. I've done a lot of these. There's a way to get to level 45 if you're low in your first beginning. Everyone says go and do, like, the Broly thing. That's great if you beat the game, but I'm in Android Saga and I can't beat it. There's two ways you could probably do it. One, you probably don't want to do it one way because, you know, if you are like me and you want to beat the thing, then you obviously don't lose. Well, if you do lose, you still get a bunch of XP if you take on these, like, these really big stars difficulties and stuff where you have multiple enemies, like up to Super 17. Yeah, if you take them on or something, but you lose, you still get a crap ton of XP and Zenny stuff. Or you can do like what I did with this one, first training. You can go and be Frieza, where you focus on just one enemy in multiple forms. And the way you do that is you do it pretty much by going and taking Super Saiyan God Vegeta and Goku, and you just let them do work, and then you go in and you just hammer out the shit with them. Or Cell. Anyone where you get like a one-on-three situation where it gangs up on him, then you're pretty much going to win. The Ginyu Force is another one I've actually have beaten multiple times. I haven't beaten on this one. I might beat it. I'm gonna play it. I'm gonna play the Ginyu Force thing. And I'm going to, dissect my character. I'm gonna go over here and choose Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan Goku.
Let's get this going!
Let me show you the power beyond that of a Super Saiyan God.
I love it how he says that. I just love how he says that. It's so cool. I just looked out my window and my weather's weird. It was raining earlier today. And now it's not. Yeah. I should have charged up when I had a chance. Damn it. Goku and Vegeta already doing work. Delete. Joyce is just sitting over there.
You think you can actually defeat the Martian Bozo?
Hit it when he's flying out.
Touch that my guard down too much!
Oh, you're a scientist! Might be a warrior, but you probably would.
I suppose you're not just dead weight.
Crush up! Me? Beating this badly?
Vegeta, what the hell is going on? I don't know who you are, so not your turn. Vegeta! Aw, I didn't bring battle items. Shit. Where the hell is Vegeta now? Oh, there he is. Damn it. Idiot. Vegeta. Being an idiot. Oh, God.
Not bad. That ambush attack was really good. Nice, that's pretty good. Yes. Coop, Ultra, Hurricane, Bomber. You getting carried away, huh?
Supposed to be nothing. This will be a battle like none other before. I never thought I'd see the day when I would actually have to show my true power.
What? He can go Super Saiyan?
You're better than I expected. You're better than I expected.
Damn.
Yeah, whatever.
Whoa. You're really well trained, aren't you?
Okay?
that.
Can't you fight any better than that?
I tried my hardest. Oh, crap. Let's see what they want. Alright, hang on, give me a Well, my food's done. So, yeah, I think that actually will be it. I don't know if you guys want to see this anymore or not. Just depends.
What's up?
That is really loud in my ear. Just down in the comments, let me know if you want to see more Dragon Ball Xenoverse. If you want to see me play the second one when I get it. Or if you want to see me do some stuff on my PC when I get it back up and running. Other than that, this is pretty much it. If you want to see me do more wrestling, let me know. If you want to see me do Mortal Kombat, let me know. If you want to see me do The Division by Tom Clancy, if you want to see me do some Injustice, probably can't do Tony Hawk Pro Skater 5 because it sucks. If you want to see me do some basketball games, you know, just let me know in the comment section what games you guys want me to play, and I'll try and find them and I'll try to get to them. Other than that, I hope everyone else has a great day, and I'll see you next time.